white, 28, that's Scott Atkins. 119 is Mike Williams. 31 is Brady Lee. And in the one car, that's David Price. The J3 is Jeff McLemore. The Oz car is John Cook. And rolling up to start on the rear of the field is the 41 of Shorty Ledford. Late models have their heat events. We'll take an intermission. That's when we'll have our candy toss, announce the winning number on the 50-50. And that all coming up while you take an opportunity for a yummy for the tummy. Pause for the calls. Is the one of David Clark. Last week's winner in the 4, it's Shannon Smith. The 0-1 is Jerry Hucks. The 3 is Brett Banks. The M2 is Shannon Emery. The 11 is Toby Turner. The 88. Actually, that's the 00 of Isaac Boring. And then the A13, it's super rookie driver Austin Bird. Late model drivers, top plus limited late model drivers, your heat events will be next. The 4 of Shannon Smith getting around the 1 of David Clark. Up to third spot, the 3 of Brett Banks, as we now have a caution on the Speedway turn to turn number 4. Once again, the 4 of Shannon Smith, the 1 is David Clark, taking a peek out of turn number 4. Here comes the M2 of Shannon Emery. The 4, Shannon Smith. The 1, David Clark. The M2, Shannon Emery. The A13 is Austin Bird. Taking the checkered flag will be the 4 of Shannon Smith. He won last week's feature. Can he make it 2 in a row? Then it's the 1 of David Clark. M2, Shannon Emery, 0-1, Jerry Hucks. A13 of Austin Bird in the garage. Topless limited late models. He raced number one. You're next. Around the outside is the four of Shannon Smith. He brings David Clark and Shannon Emery. As we have caution on the Speedway, caution. Shannon Smith being nudged by the one of David Clark. He says, get out of my way. Here I come. I want to lead lap number one. That's the flag stand. It's the one of David Clark. Now he gets loose, collecting the four of Shannon Smith. They rub, going down the back straightaway. The M2 of Emery backs up, allowing for them to sort out. Still, your leader, the one, as he now gets loose, coming out of turn four, and he will collect the four of Shannon Smith. And we got a mess coming off the apron in turn four. Caution on the Speedway. One on the board, it's the M2 of Shannon Emery, bringing along the 31 of Brady Lee. Then it's the 0-1 of caution on the Speedway, caution on the Speedway. Once again, up on the point, it's the M2 of Shannon Emery, 31 Brady Lee, 0-1 is Jerry Hooks. The one, David Price, Oz is John Cook. For the M2 of Emery. He slows going down the back straightaway in turn number three. Now he gathers up just a little bit, but caution is on the Speedway. Caution on the Speedway, apparently the 0-0 of Isaac Boring. Flagman Lynn Palmer indicating to the 0-1 of Jerry Hooks. Next time by, we're going green, three on the board. 31, Brady Lee, the Oz is John Cook. 20, Scott Atkins, the one is David Price. The 41 of Leffert spins over turn four, bringing another caution. Caution on the Speedway. We're on the point, the 0-1, Jerry Hucks. 31, Brady Lee, the Oz, John Cook. Here comes the Oz, John Cook. Then it's the 31, Brady Lee, being hounded by the one of David Price. 3, Brent Byers, 20, Scott Atkins, 00, Isaac Barry, 13A, Joe Austin Bird. Halfway home in this now 10-lap feature in the street stock. In the garage area, modified drivers need to be ready to rock and roll. You're next. Meanwhile, your leader in 0-1 is Jerry Hucks. Jump is the 0-1 of Hucks. He slides around the Oz of John Cook. This time by will be the white flag. In the street, just dumped the 20 of Scott Atkins, bringing out. Well, we'll see. He's going to sit there in the middle of turn four. Notifying the drivers via race receiver to go high, bringing out a caution. Apparently, it's going to be fifth spot. This time by, we'll be giving the pink flag to the 0-1 of Hucks. Oz is John Cook, the 1, David Price, 31, Brady Lee, 20, Scott Atkins. Coming home, taking the checkered flag in the street stock, the 0-1 of Jerry Hucks. Fine run in second spot, the Oz is John Cook. Third spot is your 2013 track champion, David Price. once again celebrating with two drivers tonight, taking home the checkered flag and winning tonight's street stock event, the 0-1 of Jerry Hux, but also crawling across the scales. Your 2013 track champion driving the one is David Price.